New on Daybreak, the state's latest historical marker commemorates the work of an abolitionist and proponent of women's suffrage. Located near a glacial boulder in the White Mountains, the marker recognizes where Henry Ward Beecher would host sermons back in the 1870s. Officials say he would sometimes draw in crowds of over 1,000 people. If his name sounds familiar, he was the brother of Harriet Beecher Stowe.